mountains. You know, this past year has been an interesting year. Hadn't been boring. We started last year with 17 Republican candidates. An amazingly talented, diverse, young, dynamic field. What a contrast with the Democrats. You know, the Democratic field consists of a wild-eyed socialist with ideas that are dangerous for America and the world, and Bernie Sanders. We stand here today, there are two and only two people who have any plausible path to winning the Republican nomination. Me and Donald Trump. Let me tell you what we're seeing happening all across the country. Republicans are coming together and uniting behind this campaign. Nationwide, 65 to 70% of Republicans recognize that Donald Trump is not the best candidate to go head-to-head with him. That Donald Trump loses to Hillary Clinton, and he loses by double digits. If I'm the nominee, we beat Hillary Clinton. There was a general election poll in Utah showed Hillary Clinton beating Donald Trump in Utah. Now, Utah may well be the brightest red state in the entire union. If the Republican candidate can't carry Utah, we are headed to a Walter Mondale level bloodbath. In contrast, head-to-head between me and Hillary Clinton, we are beating Hillary Clinton in key swing states. In the state of Ohio, Donald loses to Hillary Clinton. We beat Hillary Clinton. In the state of Iowa, Donald loses to Hillary Clinton. We beat Hillary Clinton. Which hasn't gone Republican in a presidential race since 1984. Donald loses to Hillary Clinton by 10 points. Hillary and I are tied at 44-44. And here in Pennsylvania, another classic battleground, Donald loses to Hillary Clinton. Hillary and I are tied in the state of Pennsylvania. October and November, and if we stand together, we are beating Hillary Clinton.